In Hull and the East Riding, around 100,000 homes are at risk of flooding. This is due to a number of things, such as our location on the River Hull and the Humber Estuary with their rising tides, our position sitting on low-lying land below sea level where rainwater pools and needs pumping into the estuary, and climate change, resulting in rising sea levels and more frequent severe weather conditions. For example, we are experiencing hotter, drier summers and warmer, wetter winters with 20 to 50% more rain. The hard, dry ground after a summer drought means that if it does rain, it runs off rather than being absorbed into the ground, which can cause flash flooding. Heavy rain in winter runs off hard surfaces such as roofs, roads and pavements and into underground drainage and sewer systems. Often, these systems are not large enough to cope with this additional influx, which can result in them becoming overwhelmed and overflowing. These weather conditions mean Hull and the East Riding rely heavily on water storage and pumping stations to discharge rainwater. Although our underground sewers, drains, pumps and storage systems are well maintained, we need to look at other solutions on the surface to help protect our area from flooding. Our blue-green vision is to make our area more resilient to flooding by using sustainable drainage systems, or SuDS as they are more commonly known. SuDS help to manage surface water caused by rainfall. They aim to mimic natural drainage by slowing and capturing the water flow and channeling it away from drains and sewers. Examples of SuDS include water butts, which are attached to drain pipes on a property. They store rainwater, which can then be used to water plants and gardens. Green roofs, which have vegetation that soak up rainwater, preventing it from running into gutters and down the drain. Permeable paving, which allows water to sink through either into natural ground or storage areas under the ground, which is controlled. Rain gardens, which are packed with plants and vegetation that soak up water in built-up areas with lots of hard surfaces. There are also lots of surface SuDS, such as wetlands, swales and ponds, which are designed to collect rainwater during periods of heavy rainfall. They hold water until it can be slowly released into the sewer system when there is capacity. This is called slowing the flow. As well as managing flood risk, SuDS also help reduce pollution and enhance biodiversity. All in all, they are a great addition to any area. So, when will we see SuDS? We are currently surveying sites across Hull and the East Riding to determine if SuDS can be installed. This will involve talking to residents, researching community views and visiting your area to find out what you'd like to see in your community. Make sure you have your say by emailing us at enquiries@livingwithwater.co.uk, engaging with us on Facebook and Twitter, and you can find out more about SuDS and our blue-green vision at www.livingwithwater.co.uk.